up, hey up, hey up, hey up, hey up, hey up, hey.
By Wolfelike and another drummers. Soon Xitras joins the band. I joined the band in 19 after the recording of Worship Him, and during this time it was Worship Him Blood Ritual, and after we get Rodolf at the keyboard for the ceremony of Opposite, and now we have four people in the lineup.
Sons of Earth. We'll be right back.
We don't have any message to people. We just say what we feel and what we think about. We have nothing to say to nobody. It's people can have the same feeling than us and feel comfortable with the lyrics. It's great, but we don't try to teach anything.
Well, what do you feel about being called a black metal band?
Nothing.
You're not?
For black metal band,
right.
We feel making metal music with black lyrics, but black metal means now crabs from Norway and things like this, so we don't want to be at the same bag than them. To express a point of view about life, death, birds, sickness, glory, and all different kinds of subjects like touch everybody and as well us. We'll be right back.
like this really weird death metal movement which involves, you know, some killing, burning, and on and on. How do you feel about it, and do you feel you're associated with those people in any way?
I know all of those people. I've been in touch with them a long time ago. Person, Darktron, Mayhem. Mayhem was okay, really okay. Ronimus was special, but nothing like people think he is. He was, anyway. Burzum sucks, definitely. The music is quite okay, but the people, it's crap. It's a wimp, if you can say wimp. And Darktron was used to make demos with talk about love and flowers. And I have the first CD that a lot of people don't remember that is produced by the man of Entombed. Entombed was in the top of the list, death list. So how can take seriously what they say? This scene was into poser stuff a few years ago, now they use black metal. Because of the media, of camera like this and things like, and newspaper from England, there are, you know, every people was thinking it's really big. You arrive here and every people want to know what's happening in Norway. In Norway it's maybe 10 people who do that. 10 people. What makes a big shit for 10 people?
Maybe there is some people here tonight who sometime take pleasure where is not supposed to be. This song Flagellation goes to you. We'll be right back.
God or whatever.
Now about your native country, you guys come from Switzerland.
Yeah.
How is the scene out there nowadays? Because we have, you know, Celtic Frost and Korn and our about known bands.
It was. Both are finished.
And now we have Samael.
Yeah, thanks. So there is quite few more bands, but there is no scene. There is not special scene like can find maybe New York or Los Angeles or whatever. It's a lot of division in Switzerland. So there is band like Young Gods, Bloodstar and things like that, but there is not special scene. And by the way, no magazine. And there was one magazine in Zurich, but I think it's gone now. So you have a lot of people who are into music, but not so many bands, not so many magazines. We are in contact with France for the French part, and Germany for the German part, Italia for the Italianish part. There is not special scene. It's difficult to discern what's happened. You have quite a movement, a big alternative movement with industrial stuff. You have still the dark wave who go up. You still have the metal. You have still the same kind of music, but it's a mix. And I don't know, I'm not a journalist for know what's will happen in the future. Try just to make what we like and hope people enjoy it.
We'll be right back.
I must be saying from Samael, be watching my mint. Or whatever.
Okay, we'll party now. Excellent. Thank you.